want to ride the boat.
Baby, take control. What it do, YouTube? It's your boy T Lee, and I'm back with another fire video. Today, we're going to be reacting to my boy Lil Durk featuring J. Cole, All My Life. He just dropped this. Good morning, y'all. If y'all are just now seeing this. Good evening if you just now seeing this, because you know I drop my music, my videos. But I'm just shut up because I just woke up and stuff and jumped straight into reactions. Let's see what this is talking about. He just dropped this today, I think this morning. Called All My Life. Let's see what this is talking about. Shout out to Lil Durk, he been going crazy. I've been liking it. Even. At the jump, I'm a 10 out of 10 out the gate. I'm loving it. I'm loving the message behind it. I'm loving the change. Loving the change in Lil Durk and stuff. In certain ways, he's trying to make a change. You know, we all ain't perfect. So that's all I got to say. That's what I'm saying. He's trying to make a change. He's still doing it. He's doing better than these other people that ain't trying to change. And not trying to take themselves out the streets and stuff. I'm loving the message behind this. Yeah, I like that. Especially the message with people trying to clown people for having a stimulus check. But that helped a lot of people while y'all trying to clown. I don't get that. Like, I don't get, like, in the hood, too, how people try to down each other when we sort of in the same predicament. It's not like you living in a mansion in the hills. It's like you live literally. It's just crazy because that's just how it is in Chicago, man. Gotta break the history. That crab's in the bucket. We gotta go. Shout out to J. Cole too, man. Facts, man. Get this video, man.
All my dogs, they so pain, and the only thing to kill them is OA.
God. Break the scale, actually. Yeah, I'm loving it. I love the message behind it and everything, man. Appreciate y'all for watching. Make sure y'all subscribe, man. Let me know in the chat what y'all think it is. I give this a 10 out of 10. It'll be 1,000 for me. If you know what I'm saying. Like I said, it'll break the scale. But yeah, I appreciate y'all. Make sure y'all subscribe. Turn on that post notification bell. Follow me on all social medias below. You already know we're on the road to 100K subscribers. And I'm out. What you gonna do now?